Det er Shaka.
Ja, nu Shaka. Fuck så nu Shaka.
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 Day one of the last tour of the year and the last tour of the era cycle. We haven't had a show since August, I think, so first one tonight's definitely going to be blown off the cobwebs, and we're also opening with the new single, which should be interesting. We're running nothing till we can turn back, so we take away to the other side. I finally feel like I can breathe again.
Drop up, and as you can see, you can actually see.
Oh, your bastard!
Steven, how's Tinder going?
How's what?
How's the Tinder?
Tinder?
How's Tinder in
Vienna? I wasn't Tindering there, but I mean, I was bumbling.
Last night, during Vienna, it was class, so Vienna, it was a pleasure as always. Does that make sense? I don't know, you need help me out. What can I write?
Vienna, it was a pleasure as always. Is that good?
Shit. Good. That's what you do, isn't it? You posted it last night. The location is where you are today.
Where were the photos taken?
Oh, Vienna, but this is where I am right now.
Dude, we're in Vienna at an arena. As you can see, it's like 14,000. It's called Arena. Yeah.
That's the best.
Big space in my boat. Big space in my boat. You can't use this without a space, man. Big space in my boat.
Aye.
And you just get big dick energy right now.
His wee face.
Terrible,
I don't know, it looks so bad.
How's it going? I'm Craig from Bleach From Within. This is my new Carillion signature model. Oh, it's great. Plays great. Plays beautifully. My favourite part is probably this maple through neck. And the gold hardware, Floyd Rose. I mean, the Floyd Rose, look at it. And this is actually strands of my own hair that's creating this lovely effect in the guitar. I could say so much, but I'd be here all day, so I would just like to thank you guys. They've been great with me. This is Scott, he's the singer of the band. he's alright, He's not as good as me, though. I'm a shredder.
Fuck off. Thank you so much.
You look cute.
Okay?
I love your hair.
Yeah, his number.
single.
Shaga.
What is that?
I had a good fucking night. What's up?
That sounds well, well on the other guitar.
I came was like, damn, boom, delete, boom. And I was like, shit, bitch.
Kind of hear what's going on, man. Fucking hell.
It's good, man.
It's fucking hot.
It's fun, though.
That's even better.
Yeah. That was the best gig in the tour.
That was the best gig in the tour so far, man.
That was so good. So much fun.
Craig is class. Price class.
I like it. I'm just a bit of. I can't talk.
Merch?
Yeah.
Hello!
Fuck me, man. I'm absolutely done in. I feel like I've been fucking hung down and shat in the mouth.
No wait, what's the...
No cut that ass!
Mr. Francis!
Hello. Tonight we're in Berlin.
I'm having far too much fun with these.
Oh, it's so strong, he's making up for it.
Go, Daddy. Sink sings a bit more than the new single, to think that he's in the right to do it.
There is eggs.
Yeah.
Today's a good day. I've just been told by the promoter that he's went out of his way to make sure that there's a plate of eggs just for me, hard boiled eggs, because I love an egg, so I do. I've got eggs on the rider. I specifically requested. There's a couple of sort of requests like that, you know, boiled eggs. I am only ostrich eggs, but that's made my day. Cheers, Belgium. Belgium just fucking kills it all the time. Absolutely class. 10% beer and fucking boiled eggs. Laughing.
What'd you get up to last night, Ali?
I'm fucking sitting in my boxers. What are you doing this? What are you doing this for?
You want content?
Look, last night, fucking good laughing at Brussels. Just don't fucking mess with the 10% beers. It's fucking 11:15. I got back about an hour ago. You just might fuck off. Don't do me any favours, man. Just leave me be. Leave me be. Cleaning the wax of my annual monitors.
It's very nice here.
Last night we were in Berlin. Amazing show, always is in Berlin, we love coming there, definitely going to be back. And today we are in Bremen, checking out the Christmas markets before our show tonight. Sold out at the Tower, or is it just Tower? I don't know, but it's one of those things.
And it's gorgeous.
Is it?
Come to the Christmas market and just plays on his phone.
We're on the other side of the Christmas market now, Yakov.
Blue wine all the time.
Oh my god. A little bit of golf juice in the morning. Even though it's. I'm going to do a bit of this. And a bit of this. And a bit of this. That really gets me warmed up.
Kyle, wait!
Why would you do that?
I'm like trying to get in the zone, bro. You're like killing my vibe. Put another diamond in the jukebox, baby. I said diamond, didn't I? It's putting on diamond in the jukebox.
Another diamond in the jukebox, baby.
What's that intro everyone keeps asking you about?
How was Berlin?
Berlin was class. Berlin's class. Germany's class. I love Berlin. Thank you, Shane.
It's good. It's fun. It's Belgium, we can go wrong. Good beers. Good show. Big stage. All good.
Trash tattoo in Belgium. Getting tattooed here by a friend, mate. I'm in so much pain. We run into nothing till we can turn back.
So we take away to the other side. I'm about to get my first tattoo.
Hey, mom.
Hey, mom. Gonna get a tattoo. Don't fucking disown me.
I'm a wee bit nervous. I don't know how it's gonna feel. I don't know if it's gonna.
It's fucking well sore, man.
Oh no!
Get the neck of that, man.
Let's do it, dude. Let's fucking do it.
Yeah, I'm just about to get my first colonic. I mean, it's long overdue at this point, but yeah.
Never too far away from a boiled egg. I wasn't as open as I fucking love boiled eggs. I would eat one for the camera, but I've literally just had one, so give me 5 minutes.
I love eggs!
The other hand also?
Yeah. Okay. Do it quick before I change my mind.
It's a man. It's a girl.
It's good. Got all of us hurt, got all of us didn't. I'm happy.
Where's fucking there with that stupid camel?
Stephen Jones.
Yes, brother.
Cheers, Ali. What's up?
Not very much. Setting up in Stuttgart. That is where we are. There's a football pitch outside, so me and Rory have had a little kick about. You know? It's a good day.
How's it going?
Good, I'm bursting for a shite. What the fuck? Stephen helped count the merch and now all the sizes are all muddled up in together, like larges and extra larges in the one pile, like.
Well,
that's Nev.
One, two, hey, check. We'll be right back.
I'm just turning Ali way down in my ears because he's so terrible that it just puts me off.
Yeah, arguably the best eggy brunch place in Europe, I would argue, and gonna get some fucking eggs. English muffin, crispy bacon, perfectly poached eggs, some hollandaise. Yes, I am a fucking hipster. Hipster curious.
Happy?
Very.
That was class.
That was class. Wait for more adventures. This one.
Brussels. Brussels is not shit.
Would you say it's class?
Brussels is class. Brussels is class.
Oh, I'm not gonna hold you, man. A little bit of bubbly. Weakness in me. A little bit of the bubbly.
Get off! Get off!
You can't wrestle like you used to. Oh, that was ropey.
What's up, man?
Pointless exercise.
There is no amount of deodorant that can stop me smelling. But I'll get a bash.
Maya, Maya, Maya,
Maya, Maya, Maya, Maya.
Peace!
absolutely.
So you were at the forum, do a little forum.
What? I've learned to deal with the...
We have,
successful evening at the merch table for Bleed From Within from Glasgow, Scotland, England, Greater Manchester, London.
Finzi, how... Tell me how the night went.
Switzerland is class. Switzerland's class.
Is that not just the best death metal voice?
It was called Sushi.
It's the best death metal voice ever in the finals!
Class, man, that's just level.
That's the best episode of the world.
Nine? 9 a.m. I don't know, if we go back at 9 a.m. Like, this is my sixth bottle of water, the sixth, I can't even fucking talk, seventh? I don't know. But it's a sold out show, and this has been sold out for fucking months, so this is gonna be class.
Where are we?
Augsburg. Augsburg. Yeah, yeah.
That's horrendous, man.
Friday night, and see, this is the problem with Germany here. It's not even a problem. Whenever you finish your fridge full of beer, or even just before it's finished, they fill it back up again. They should fucking stop doing that with us.
They need to keep doing it. Please keep doing it, Germany. You're great.
What did you get up to last night, baby?
I just had a quiet one. Went to bed, watched a film. In fact, I read my book for a little bit. And then, yeah, watch the film. Really quiet. That's pretty much what I've been doing the whole tour anyway, so.
Salzburg. Yes, yeah. Try every time I talk to the camera, I'm gonna have a drunk people with me, so I went Salzburg yesterday. But it's fucking great, it's good, good class, good stage, nice deep stage. It was a pretty good day.
Hit on this?
No?
Because I was lying in that massage bed like this for a decent. I was like.
What? Do you still need somebody to tell you where you are?
This is day 21, I think, maybe. And everybody's been still asking me to play that intro that you all want to hear, so. So here it is.
I wonder what my body's going to do when I drink a beer later on. As soon as it passes my lips, it just goes. You are now allergic to lager!
Lager!
People see these, so that's what you need to see.
See what?
See these. People see these, don't really need to see the backdrop. I mean, you're about to see the backdrop behind these anyway, so.
Hey, yo, look at that. Nice big stage tonight, so. It'd be good to get a boot. Good to not slam into Dave every 5 minutes as well. That'd be nice. We've got a bit of a hang for kicking the fuck out of each other in the middle of shows.
As she walks down the street.
You mean that?
We have washed our clothes in Wiesbaden today.
That's a dumb rare, isn't
it? And left the, I guess, left them on heating for too long, the drying for too long.
Well, somebody put it in longer than we
told them. He doesn't know anything about washing.
I'm going to make honey at Leonard.
Bubbly was severely tanned last night, wasn't it?
The bubbly got destroyed. A little bit of the bubbly.
No drink tonight, but if the gig's class, then I the boss you left.
Definitely no drink tonight.
This will be a great point to cut to you drinking later.
Definitely no drink tonight.
Come here! Oh, Steven! Snap! Come here!
Just fucking fly back to the room, man. This left a second eight days. This might the consequence. We show no fear. Go!
How's the show?
On the end of next
year. World class.
Thank you so much. Cheers.
Class man, cheers.
Oh, me, baby.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, that's me. Anyone else?
Man, I'm not the same. So where did you put
it? He's bad in this class.
Everything was getting nothing else to say.
Rory.
Yo. Yes.
How was Schlagtoff?
Schlagtoff was sick. Oh, sorry. Slacktoff was class, man. Pure class. Can't wait to come back in it for it to be class again.
I'm back!
Setting up here in Munster, not been here in about 10 years. So, what else can I say? It's going to be class, I'm sure it is. Is that a sick shot?
Not really.
Just about to do my German lesson for today. Man, Wasser, Brot, Frau. Man, water, bread, woman. Random. Check. Correct. Which is water? Wasser. Check. Correct. Brot und Wasser. Bread and water. Correct. And into nothing you return!
All right, okay.
Why don't we do this ourselves?
Oh, Quincy, should we do that red rundown thing you were wanting?
Oh, aye.
What's up, guys? I'm Quincy from Bleach Within. I'm going to give you a quick rig rundown. So, start off with the shampoo. This is the L'Oreal Winter Edition, which I thought I'd try out. Usually I'd use Tresemme or something similar, but I couldn't get a hold of it, so yep. Then we go through the conditioner, matching conditioner, of course. Wash that out, then when you've still got wet hair, the Bumble and Bumble primer spray. That's for taming your frizz and heat protection. Then we finish it off with the Tangle Teaser brush, when you've still got wet hair, dry it off. And then you use the Tangle Tease finishing brush. Pretty simple setup, that's basically it. So thanks for watching, guys. If you've got any questions, leave them in the comments below. Cheers.
So, Mr. Proven, out of the last 3 weeks, what's been your favourite show?
Probably...
I've not got a fucking day.
Probably Hamburg, actually. Hamburg's definitely...
I would have to agree.
Aye, well...
How's Derby?
Ah, it's been amazing, man. It's been really, really good. I'm sad that it's the last day. I don't really want to go. So... it'd be what it'd be. I mean, it's Christmas time. I'm looking forward to seeing my family. Seeing my dog. But I could do this all year, baby. All year.
We year. All time. All time. All time.
What time is it?
All time.
What time?
I'm drinking all time.
What's the art selling?
That's actually quite a good beer. That's well better than the other one.
Yeah, hell.
Don't you ever call me British again?
Yeah, that's an insult.
Yeah. Scottish bastards will do.
Scottish bastards, yeah.
We're in Hamburg. We're about to play a rock show for the people of Germany. These figures of worship are straight for the fire. Of ignorance was some. Now there's a resurgence in my forces they follow, but they don't know. Across the line from good to bad, so many times I can't go back. Couldn't reach the end because I felt the same. I came across this night and just a future.
That was fucking incredible.
You think I was silly?
How was that?
Do you know what, I'm not even going to say class tonight, because it was better than class. It was off the charts.
That was class. Oberhausen's class. Germany's class. Danke schön.
You
just
stick in the fridge second, but
that's pretty good. Hi. Just came off stage in Munster. Absolutely fucking insane show. The hottest show of the tour by far. Like, it's meant to be winter. No one should really be sweating this much. By it was fucking wild. We haven't been here since Vane Stream in like 2013 or something. So it was fucking class, man.
Have I ever said the one of these gigs is class? Because I don't know if you've heard. Because that was class.
Couple of class gigs, isn't there? Couple of class ones.
Aye, just him class.
Last night of tour fucking done! Ready for my bed after about 10 beers, but...
We're driving home for Christmas.
Driving home for Christmas.
Gesundheit.
It's not nasty. It's not good, but it's not nasty.
It's not good, but...
Je suis content de pour jamais te revoir. It means I'm so happy I'll never see you again. Je suis content de pour jamais te revoir.
This is how you lose £50 worth of cable and then you find it again. It's the simple things.